How do you move around bale feeder? This is how I do it, at least tonight.
This part might be a little more tricky. That seems dangerous. No, too far.